All right. Inch a little closer. Welcome back, everybody. I'm Josue. This is my second session broadcasting The Last of Us Remastered live on PS4. And we're going to continue from last night's stream. So hopefully some viewers will show up sooner or later. And we'll get to see what happens. To Joel, Ellie, and Tess, who just escaped a soldier patrol and fled into the sewers beneath post-apocalyptic Boston in an attempt to smuggle Ellie out of the city, or out of the zone that they were in, to some fireflies at the Capitol building. So what we learned last night was that 20 years after the outbreak, there are still a lot of danger, a lot of, zombies or infected running around. They're classified into four different types. And there seems to be two main factions of survivors, those governed by the police state and the Fireflies and Outsiders, who exist on their own and the Fireflies, at least, are trying to restore, or at least their propaganda says that they're trying to restore civilian government. So let's go ahead and continue and see what happens tonight. Okay, so we're back in the game. After last night's debacle, we're a little low on health, ammunition, and ships, but we'll go ahead and advance and see what we can find out, or where we can get to anyway. See if I remember all these controls.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
That's right, there's nothing in there. All right, I remember last night I was able to craft a couple of shivs. Let's go ahead and do that. Maybe we'll just make one, so we have a few crafting components left.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Okay.
Reload the gun, make sure I got all six of my precious bullets ready to go, just in case I need them.
Whoa. They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
So yeah, Joel, over the past 20 years since the death of his daughter and surviving, has become, obviously, somewhat cynical. He doesn't want to believe in hope anymore. I know this is Boston now because...
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close.
I don't quite understand how the apocalypse... well, or how the infected outbreak would have caused this building to fall over, but... Oh, okay, they bombed it.
...to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
Anyway, I was going to say, I know this is Boston now because that's Route 93. Which I used to take on my way between Boston and Cape Cod. I'm going to scrounge around a little bit, see if I can find anything. Seems unlikely, but you never know, right? Need as much stuff as we can get. Plus, they've hidden, like, dog tags and stuff around here, so they'll probably be in out-of-the-way places that you wouldn't normally go to, at least some of them. And if they unlock something, you know, I want to try and find as many as I can. Looks like this area is pretty clear, though. So let me go back to the ladies, and we'll keep moving. Sound
what
good.
The hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, it's quite a drop.
And there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
Take a look around this area, see if I can find anything. What is that? That looks like a dog tag.
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Did I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
What, would I shoot this down? Ah, bottle. Oh, come on. Is there another? Oh, there's a brick. All right, let me try that again. We got our second Firefly pendant, Joseph Lenz. Not bad, not bad. So like I said, that's why you kind of go look around these areas when they're available to you. I don't think there's anything over here. We have to go up into the building, I believe, but just do a quick scout. And it looks like, yeah, there's nothing. All right, so let's go up into the building. The old stone building.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Oh, that seems somewhat ominous. Doesn't seem to be anything moving around or making too much noise inside. Looks mostly clear, so let's go check this room out. There's a drawer here, maybe we'll get lucky. No, it doesn't look like it. So far there hasn't been anything in any of the drawers, really. Maybe they're just training us. Or maybe one day I'll open a drawer and a monster will pop out. Infected, whatever. Is this guy alive? What? No, he can't be.
He's been ripped apart.
It's like trigger a conversation.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Okay, looks like dropping down there would lead to instant death. Nothing over here but plants. Alright, found some stuff. A gear, 5 gears. Okay, I don't know what those gears are for, but we got a lot of them now. Again, it doesn't look like we can go down there, so we'll probably have to go up this set of stairs. I want to take it real slow, make sure I don't get surprised by anything. Oh, excellent. Got some more guns.
Shit.
Looks like this guy left a note. Or a report? Maybe orders? Let's check it out. Field ops log. M254E field operations log. 1808. Arrived grid 2438A. Negative contact at LZ. Moving patrol west towards city center. 2100, negative contact. 2218, negative fucking contact. 2312, Private Atwater reports visual sound contact, stage 2 cordyceps infected near collapsed office building. Moving in to investigate. Alright, so that's a stage 2, that's what I've been worried about. An ambusher, they're called. 2340, multiple infected contacts. Privates Atwater, Shaw, and Coolidge killed in action. Overrun, fell back to building interior, awaiting evac. All right, that's not good news.
These guys died waiting for backup.
All right, I don't hear anything. We check out the third floor and skip the second, or I want to see if there's like an option up here if it's blocked off. Yeah, it's blocked off, so I'm just gonna do a quick sweep for items. Looks like there's duct tape, scissors, That's enough for another shiv. That's good. The Goldstone Building. Hey, Melonhead, welcome back to the channel. Good to see you. If you could just do a quick audio check, make sure that, let me know if the game sound and my microphone are coming through all right. Appreciate it. Let's see, so we can't jump that, but maybe we can find a plank to get over there.
God damn it. Clicker.
What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like that?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spy you.
And this guy was seriously infected. But it seems like he's dead. Thanks for the sound check. And yeah, I haven't actually met anything yet. I found a report that there's a level 2 cordyceps here, which is the ambusher. Haven't actually met a clicker yet, but that's level 3, I believe. Why is he touching this guy? Oh, okay, to get the door open. That makes sense. It's kind of gross. So, once they're dead, I guess they don't give off the spores as much? Because it was like, the one guy that was giving off all the spores, I guess, was recently dead. Because, I mean, he just touched that clicker in the door and, like, whatever. Realistic Ninja, welcome back to the channel. I'm doing good tonight. Getting into night 2 of The Last of Us here. Trying to get to the Capitol building.
Well, it feels like it's about to fall apart.
Here, we finally got something from opening one of those drawers. Oh, what was that? Pills? Supplements boost your survival skills. Oh, I got a new tab here. Okay, I've only got 5 supplements, but it looks like you can increase your maximum health, increase the radius of listening, crafting speed, healing speed, weapon sway, shiv master. Okay. We could create some more shivs, but I want to hang on to these items in case there's other things we can craft later.
Watch your head.
Take a quick listen. Doesn't look like there's anything moving around. Well, Middle Earth, what is that, Ninja? Is that a game? I mean, I know Middle Earth is like from Tolkien. It's, oh shit.
Yeah,
it's just the wind shaking the building. I guess we found out earlier, or I found out earlier, that they bombed this part of downtown to try and get rid of the infected, and that's why the tower got kind of like knocked over. It's interesting that it didn't collapse, but it's unstable now, and the wind of the storm is shaking it, but hopefully it won't fully collapse just because we're walking around in it. That doesn't seem that realistic. Got some more crafting materials. Looks like this place is full of water somehow. By Middle Earth, do you mean Shadow of Mordor? Is that... I thought the full title was Shadow of Mordor, but if it's like Middle Earth colon Shadow of Mordor, I can understand that. That was loud. What do you think I've been doing?
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Oh, I got hurt pretty bad when he attacked me. I don't have a health pack right now, unfortunately. That's kind of sucky. Maybe there'll be one in here. Was that alcohol? Yeah, okay. Can't craft anything with it yet, but we've got some now.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Oh, Tess, thank you. Oh, we got a recipe. So I need a rag, but once I have a rag, I can make a health kit with the alcohol. All right. She gave me one, right? Oh, she gave me the rag. Okay, sweet. I'm going to bind myself up, and with this, I'll be back to full health. Okay, nice. So now we know when to look for rags and alcohol. Hopefully they'll show up a little bit more frequently so we can have some backup in terms of health kits. Special cola. I guess Coke didn't want to pay a licensing fee or an advertising fee. Nothing else in here.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Hang on, I'm not done scavenging yet, bro. There could be other cool stuff. Cost me a shiv, so there better be something good in here. Oh, nice. Oh, yes. Ammo, scissors, tape, 25 gears. What about some pills? Yes, supplement pills. Excellent. That was worth a shiv for sure. So Melonhead says, opening doors using shivs are always worth it. Roger that. I will keep that in mind as I progress through the game. What about over here? Top Firm Award, 2013. I guess they were doing well. Well, they were in a high-rise tower.
We're up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Nothing. Bupkis. Alright, I don't want to deal with this just yet, because there's a...
I'll check it out.
Yeah, hey, hold on, Tess. Oh, I guess I can't get in here. Oh, that's the room I already got into. Okay. Alright, so let's give Tess a hand.
Just see if there's a way through.
Why is it telling me to... Why did it tell me to shake my controller? What was that about?
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Kepler and Finch, architects. Okay.
Come on, my guy. Give me your hand.
Let's go.
Shaking the controller recharges your flashlight. Wow. Really? I did not know that. Thanks, Melonhead.
Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Now, from what we read, they echolocate, so they can't see, but they can find you by with the clicking noise.
That's a way out. Over the sky.
We managed to avoid that one.
Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Nice.
Let's go.
I guess we're going over the railing here.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
It's like we're going on, what is this? Window washing? Scaffolds?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We gotta wait for it.
So that's the Capitol building where we're trying to get to. And I guess we're going through this building to get past this, like, giant gaping hole. We gotta try and get over to that side of the building on the ground floor. Hopefully we can find a way. Okay, we got a little bit of melee weapon here, a plank, that's good. This guy dropped some bullets. Wait, hold to equip. Oh, sweet, we got a new weapon, a revolver. So that's compared to what? Weapon slotting. You can carry more guns than you have holsters. Extra guns are stored in your inventory and can be swapped with an equipped gun. Select a weapon to swap out, hold X to bring up your inventory, cycle through the gun you want, and then release X. Okay. So we've got... a 9mm revolver. That's the one we just picked up. And I don't know what that one is. Presumably it's like a Glock or something.
Runners.
Let me check it out. Stay with the girl.
Okay, there's one down there. I guess I'm gonna drop down and take him out. Oh shit, here comes another one. Oh, there's a lot of them. Not good. All right, this guy's basically alone, so we should be able to take him out. Two over there, there's one back there. This could be tough. He's moving. All right, so let me go back around. See if I can't get through him this way. I do have that pipe. That's good. Oh shit, there's a lot of them, huh? Can they see through that? Yeah, I guess they can. Damn. Oh, sweet. That's an opportunity, I think. No! Oh. Alright, let's try that again. Maybe I should have brought out the revolver at some point. Alright, let's see. That guy's still alone. Yeah, they still have their eyesight, right. Okay, so I gotta be careful. Yeah, no, it didn't work out that well at all. I'm trying to do it without using ammo, that's the thing. And it's also the fact that, like, they can see you, so you don't want to, like, you don't want to let them see you attacking them. Maybe we can do it like this. Yeah, good. So this one heard it and he came over to investigate. Hopefully he turns around and I can go. Yeah. Perfect. And the other ones can't see me. Okay. Good. Nice. Got some ammo. Alright. So there's two more. No, three more, it looks like. This one's close. I need something to throw. Maybe to distract him or get his attention. There we go. I didn't say back. Cancel. I don't. There we go. All right. So I bet I can get this guy to come around the corner, maybe, without the other guy. Maybe. Let's try it. Yeah, he came alone. Good. Now turn around. Not good. Ah! Alright. Take three. Yeah, the problem was he saw me. I moved too fast. Maybe if I could get like a second, maybe I could just use my gun at this point. There's only a few of them left. And get a headshot on the clicker and then use the pipe on the last guy. He went into that room, but I can't really get past there. All right. Gotta wait for him to come out and then get his attention. Yeah. Okay, good. Do this again. Oh no, the second one came. Not good. No! Take four. I'll get this, I will. The clicker's the really dangerous one. If I can take him out, that should be good. Okay, that's that one. Where's the third guy? Yeah, he's in the room. Okay. Yeah, there's four of them left, one of which is the clicker. Okay, good. We only pulled one of them this time. So So as long as he stops and turns around, we should be able to get him quietly. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, so there's three left. Which gun do I have out? Let me get out the revolver real quick. I know I have less ammo, but it seems like it's more powerful. All right, so where are these guys? I really want to try and take out the clicker. Because the other two I can just beat up with the pipe. That's not the clicker. Maybe I should try to draw one with another throwable item. Wait for him to get close, and then maybe I can pull him. I think this one is the clicker. Yeah. All right, he should be close enough now. Maybe I can get him. Yeah, good, good. He's coming. He's coming by himself. Three down, and I don't think they notice me. Yeah. Okay, so there's two left. I think I'm gonna use the gun. Man, this is intense. All right, if that's the clicker and I can get a headshot on it, then the last guy shouldn't be too much trouble. Yeah, so he can't see me because he's too far gone. Hopefully I can get off a headshot on him. The other guy's coming. He'll see me. All right, let's do this. One shot, one kill. No. Damn you. Why is the clicker dead? Yes. Oh. Woo. That's intense, man. DreDre10, welcome to the channel, and yes, this is my first time playing this game.
Let's just get out of here.
Was that my fourth or fifth attempt? I did fail and have to continue a couple times, if that's what you meant. Got some instant health. Man, that was intense. These guys... I'm sure I hit that clicker in the head twice with the revolver, too, so I guess they don't go down that easily. Next time I'll try to shiv stealth kill him. Fifth try? Okay, yeah, so it wasn't easy. It was definitely challenging. I thought the revolver would give me enough stopping power to one-shot it, but that didn't work out. I'm going to switch back to the 9mm since I have more ammo for it. Let's see what else is in here. Well, at least there was like kind of a lot of health. That's good. You know, if I'd gotten kind of beat up and run away and hide and that kind of strategy, you know, I would have been able to restore it. But unfortunately, not too many health packs that I can take with me. I don't see too much else that I can grab. I could maybe climb up here and do some scrounging. Yeah, my first time playing the game for sure. I'm glad you love it. I like having folks enjoy the games when I'm streaming. Okay, there's a nice piece of ammo. Looks like there's something maybe behind this door. Bricks make decent melee weapons against clickers. Takes a few whacks. All right, I'll try and remember that. I didn't know you could melee with a brick. So what, you equip it and then... Oh, okay, cool. That makes sense. Bottles are less useful then. That has 4 notches. I think our pipe still has 5, so we'll keep the pipe for now.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Hey, Zyron Blue, welcome back to the channel. Good to see you. So I need to, like, recharge my battery, I guess. Hopefully that took care of it. Yeah, I took off streaming for a while. I was not so much a fan of...
See? Doing all right?
I was having trouble with the headset. I didn't like wearing it. But now that I got the PS4, I just have this little mic that gets... plugged into the controller, and it doesn't seem to pick up too much of what's coming over from the TV. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. I think I'll be streaming for a while on the PS4. There's plenty of games I want to play. Just so far, I mean, there's this, which I'm going to do a full playthrough of. I think I probably want to get Dragon Age Inquisition. I have a bunch of stuff through PS Plus. Like, I'm probably going to stream some Binding of Isaac after my session with The Last of Us is done, maybe after a break. There's, you know, Witcher 3 is coming out next May, Metal Gear Solid 5. There's plenty of stuff for me to play, so I like this better in terms of the streaming experience as the caster.
Down we go.
Let's get to it.
Anything down here?
We get through here. Watch your back.
Well, this is kind of a let's play. I mean, I'm going to play through the whole thing and focus on the story, but I don't know if you could call it a traditional let's play, because I'm streaming it, I'm chatting with the viewers. So I guess you could call it a let's stream, which is what I'm doing. Let's stream. Or Joss Away Presents, whatever you like. So is the combat mostly like that in this game, where it's like you get an area and you kind of have to work your way through the enemies?
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
That's pleasant. Anyway, yeah, it seems like it's not much of a run-and-gun type game where it's all puzzles, like combat puzzles, like what we just did. All right, I can get behind that. Where do I go from here? Do I jump up? Right. Damn it, Ellie, do not make sounds like a clicker. A runner. I don't like it. What have we here? Some useful items for crafting. I will have to acquire these items. Ooh, pills. I think that's enough. Oh, I can't do crafting here. Makes sense. Yeah, I don't think that's going to be my style. I'm going to be too nervous about getting killed. So I have enough to make one more health kit. I think I have one, don't I? Yeah, I have one already. And let's see, pills. Got enough to increase the listen mode. Which do I want? Do I want the listen mode or save up for something else? I think we can wait for maximum health. Maybe get listen mode later. Oh wait, we have to go... Which way do we have to go? Can we go up in that area with the dead guy or what? Oh, sorry, Ellie. Yeah. Okay. Oh wait, we already did this. Yeah, I was just checking our back trail, guys. I did that deliberately.
Through here.
More items. Wait, it's not letting me pick them up. Oh, I'm full. Okay, so I need to craft then. I guess make a shiv. There we go. And I'll make one more just to be safe. So yeah, I was wondering in the first game why the battery was like unlimited, but it's not, so that I guess that makes sense. I don't know why shaking it, like 2 seconds of kinetic energy apparently fully charges the battery, but whatever. Telephones? There's no such thing as telephones. Even 20 years ago, in 2013, it was all cell phones, right?
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive to meet.
Oh, I got a Molotov. Use Molotovs to kill multiple enemies at once. A burning enemy can even set fire to others. Arc throw the Molotov with L2 to hit enemies behind cover. Be careful with your supplies. Molotovs require the same ingredients as health kits.
This is a drop.
It's gonna be fine.
He didn't light this, did he? Can't be that dumb. So we've got the ingredients for a couple more health kits and or Molotov, so that's good. I presume having introduced the Molotov, I will now be required to use it, or there will be a good opportunity to use it. It's a good point, Melonhead. Hopefully there's a way to use it so that they don't know where you are, where you threw it from. All right, Firefly map. Meet up with second Firefly team at Capitol Building. Capitol, gold dome, girl, 5'3", 14 years old, red hair. Okay.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Shit.
God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
I wonder how many of them there are. Okay, clickers can still hear you when you're crouched. Push L lightly to move more quietly. If you're heard, stop and wait until it's safe to move. Okay. The most important thing is to loot ammunition. So I can kill this guy with a shiv, right? If I can sneak up behind him. How many more are there? There's another one over there. Maybe now's a good time to use a Molotov cocktail. Oh, there's another one over there, too. Well, maybe I can take two out. They're not going to catch on fire? Oh, there we go. Nice. Yeah, you need to catch on fire, too, third guy. No? So can I sneak up on these guys and grab them and shiv them, or what? Not good. Man, this is intense. That's a shame. We almost had him too. Maybe I should craft a second Molotov. Well, let's see if I can recreate and get the first three dead. I didn't seem to be able to sneak up on him that well. We need at least this guy to go over there so I can use the Molotov. Nice. All right, so we got at least two. Let's see if we get a third one again. Doesn't look like. No such luck. All right, so we got that guy and that guy. I'd like to figure out a way to shiv one of them, but they move around so much. And apparently they'll hear me, you know, if I move too quickly. See if I can do it. One over there. One over here. I've got two shivs left. One over there. got a brick. Maybe I can just use a brick on this one guy. As long as he's the last one, it should be okay. Yeah, it definitely seems like he's alone. Or maybe it's worth it to just use another... Well... There's still something in here, I'm sure of it. Yeah, there's another one. Just use the pipe.
Jesus, Joel.
All right, I think that's all of them. All right, we got through that. Used up two shivs and a brick, so I need to pick up another brick if I can find one. Here we go, nice. Oh. Hello. Thank you, ammo. Thank you, brick. And yeah. Now I guess we'll scrounge around, see if there's any more items that we missed. I don't remember exactly where we came in. It's a bottle. I don't want that. Oh, there was one left. Okay, this melee weapon isn't very good. Okay, it looks like it takes about three shots. Oh, that's not good. Oh shit, how many of them are there? Get out the revolver. I thought they were all done, man. There's a lot of them down here, huh? I don't have a good weapon now, just a brick. I guess I can... Can I pick up this 2x4? No, okay. Need combination. Oh, I wonder if there's a book around here I can find that... That was the combination. All right, so I hope that's most of them by now. I mean, what the hell are those two doing? Revolver's strong if you can land a headshot. All right. Where would the combination for that safe be? I really want to get in there. There's got to be some kind of document lying around here somewhere that lets you open this, right? Can I move it? You didn't drop anything, did you? No. Rivers Cafe. Got bricks everywhere. So my health is full. So I'm looking around trying to see if there's some kind of combo to that safe somewhere, but doesn't look like it. What are they doing? Oh, okay, so we're supposed to go up there next. But I want to finish looking around first, since we killed all those friggin' zombies. Excuse me, cordyceps. They aren't zombies, they're cordyceps. Anything left? No? Okay. Give me the heebie-jeebies, you know? Oh, okay, yeah. No, I already figured that out. I'm looking around for stuff. There you go. Maybe they'll be... Ah, all right. So we don't have a pipe, but at least we have a 2x4 now that we can use. In addition to our brick. Here we go. You're going to be the combo, aren't you? Note to Derek. Yep. Derek at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 34378. All right, so that's why we look around. Hopefully we get something really cool out of this. I did open that, right? Oh, no, I didn't this time. There we go. That's pretty funny, Melonhead. Sony-style security. For those of you watching this in the future, this is after Sony got hacked pretty badly. A couple terabytes of leaked movies, financial information, people's salaries, all kinds of nonsense got stolen. Oh, sweet, 50 gears. I still don't know what those are used for. Well, let's make another shiv anyway, since we're down to the last one. We've got one health kit. I think having one Molotov could be useful. Why would anyone ever put points into crafting speed? Like, it's already fast enough. If you're trying to craft in the middle of combat, you're doing it wrong. Anyway. Now that we got our 50 gears that I don't know what they're useful for, maybe that's some kind of currency? Let's advance. No, I don't think they stole credit card information.
Everyone okay?
It was all internal Sony pictures information. So it was all like...
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
Internal stuff.
And it is gonna run out.
Horror Fan presents The Birds. Smooth taste of Red Haze vodka. Cold Scoop Creamery. Aqualime. Remnants of a civilization long gone.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right, just do a quick scout, see if there's anything obvious lying around for us to pick up. Doesn't look like it. All right. Let's head back. Wait, can we go inside this building? Yeah, we can. That may not have been the best idea. Dude, it went after Ellie. Not acceptable. Oh, man.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
All right, but since we went through all that, let's at least scavenge a little bit, see if there was something in here worth doing all that for. Nice. Shiv materials. Oh, we probably had to come this way anyway. No, I didn't punch Ellie. She was getting hurt by one of the runners.
Here we go.
Yeah, we had to come this way anyway to get past this truck, I guess. Alright, ladies. Alright, let's go.
Climb on up.
On your shoe.
Gross.
Presumably they're not intelligent enough to pull the chain and get through, so that's...
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those that you guys call runners hit me.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
All right, so it looks like what we can use the scavenge stuff for, or the gears, is for upgrading weapons.
Here we go.
All right. Holster for a second pistol. Holster for a second long gun. We don't need that. Faster reload speed, fire rate, clip capacity. Looks like these are the only things we can upgrade. right now. There's been more ammo for the 9mm, but the revolvers... Alright, so it looks like we need a tool for these, a pair of pliers, which you don't have. I'm not sure what to do here. Probably fire rate on the revolver? Or maybe clip capacity on the 9mm? Probably fire rate on both of them, actually. Reload speed would be nice, too, but... fire rate is, you know, that's how you're going to deliver more DPS. Although reload speed could be important in, like, you know, serious situations. All right, I think Melonhead advocates clip size. Oh, I see what you're saying. You can actually hold more bullets. All right, we'll do that then. Reload speed is good too. Let's do that. And, I mean, we might as well since we have no pliers. Just upgrade everything we can. Okay.
This'll do just fine.
Yeah, we don't have a lot of ammo right now. Stick with the revolver. We got a couple doors we can go through. This place is some kind of workshop. We can get up to the second floor through that ramp, but I want to make sure I scavenge everything possible first. There we go. More bomb and or med kit ingredients. Nothing. I am not happy with the shelves in this game. So far, it's a lot of shelf opening for very little reward. All right, well, you know, as soon as I said that, of course. They're like, oh, here you go. Stop complaining. Quit your bitching, Josue. All right, let's see if we can get up here. Yeah, Melonhead, you have a good point. He defers to Tess when it comes to handling Ellie, but I think part of that is, you know, his character lost his daughter. He doesn't want to even... I think he's intentionally trying to avoid getting attached to her because of the resemblance, or, well, the similarity in her situation of being a young girl. What was this, a museum? Seems like this was some kind of museum of, like, colonial Boston-era artifacts. That's kind of interesting.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
I don't care how old it is. If I can craft it into a weapon, I'm going to take it. Oh, it's just a pair of scissors. Yeah, looks like that was the way to go.
All right, what Watch your head.
Hurry! No, no, no!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
All right, so presumably they'll be able to survive, and I gotta figure out how to kill these guys. All right, there's one. Is it a cordyceps or a runner? Shit, shit, shit.
Tess.
Cordyceps. All right. I'm running low on shivs. I might... It's tense. Only got two left. Where did they go? All right, there's one over there. It's another cordyceps. And there's another one over there. All right. Hopefully I can sneak up behind this one and kill it. I don't know, there may be more that I can't see just right now. Should I take a risk and use the revolver? I've only got one shiv left. It seems like it's the last one, so maybe it's worth the risk of saving the shiv. I knocked that thing over. Need to get a headshot here. Hold still, you crazy thing. I think that was all of them. Oh, nice, a weapon. All right, that's good. In the worst case, right? I got the headshot, but I still took a couple more shots to put it down. I think we got them all. Well, I think I got them all. You guys didn't help at all, sitting there in the chat waiting for me to fail. I know what you think of me. I know how you are. You guys are the worst. Well, not really. The truth is I love my viewers, even when there's only two of them. Oh, you think so? Moral support, huh? Oh, wait, this is where I came from. So they're on the other side. Hopefully Tess and Ellie are not dead. I mean, I know they had to run, but... Yeah, I don't see any other clickers. Or cordyceps, I should say. Because the clickers are only the stage 3 variants, right? So there's different stages. There's runners, ambushers, clickers, and then a fourth that we haven't met and don't know about yet. Oh, good. We got ingredients for another shiv. I'm just going to go ahead and... Oh, not enough, though. I don't like having only one. Because, you know, I mean, as you just saw, they're very useful in killing the cordyceps and doing so stealthily, which is, you know, important. Zyron Blue, you supported me in spirit. You know what? I appreciate that. Thank you. That makes me feel better. I thought you guys were rooting for me to fail for some reason. Nobody was saying anything. Wait a minute. 6 viewers? Wow, some people just showed up. Welcome to the channel, everybody. If you type something in chat, I'll be able to see who you are and say your name. I know people like that. Interact with the streamer. Upgrade materials. Some pills. That was worth a shiv, I think. I don't have one now, though, do I? Damn. I need more tape. Still, it was probably worth it. We'll probably get more as we progress here. I knew it, Melonhead. You are the worst. Yeah, something's making a lot of noise. A lot of noise. Oh, it's trying to break in. Okay. I don't know which type, which variant it is, so let's see if I can sneak up on it somehow. I think that looks like a runner. It's too active not to be, right? So if I can get behind him. I should be able to grab him and choke him. That was crazy. Only got hit once, but still. That used up pretty much everything I had left. Let me go back, see if I can find a brick. Yeah, Joel is kind of a badass too. Like, don't get me wrong, Tess is definitely on the ball. She's got her game on. It's her birthday, but Joel is also pretty badass. Man, I don't want a bottle. I want a brick. There we go. What have I got? I got a brick, I got a Molotov, I got no shivs. I could use a health kit, but I mean, there's pick-upable health. There's like food items that restore your health that you can't carry, and I might find one of those. So I don't think I'm gonna use that just yet. All right, so let's continue onwards. Let's see what Tess has to say.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, kid? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. And I'm okay.
Wait a minute. Anything I can get to here? No, okay. Why are we going to the roof anyway? Oh, we're trying to get to the Capitol building.
We gotta find a way across.
All right, real quick, I'm just gonna check the chat here, see who's actually in the channel so I can give them a proper welcome. Melonhead, Zyron Blue, and Metal Striker. Okay, I don't know why it shows 7 viewers, but Metal Striker, welcome to the channel, and gonna go ahead and keep playing. We've got about a half hour left in this session. Oh, Casper, you made an appearance. Hey, buddy. Say hi to the viewers, buddy. We're gonna kill zombies. All right. Casper's my stream mascot, I guess. Let's make sure he's in the frame. All right. let's see.
There she is. That's our building.
All right, the gold dome. That's what we got to get through. Metal Striker, yes, this is my first playthrough of the game. I've never played it before. I got the Black Friday bundle, the PS4 that came with GTA 5 and The Last of Us. And I'd already played GTA 5 on Xbox 360, so I figured I'd play this. Yesterday was my first session, my first playthrough. Did 2 hours then, and 3/4 of the way through tonight's session. But I'll be streaming this for a full playthrough. So, I mean, if you like it, hit the follow button. You'll get notified when I come on. It's usually going to be after work Pacific time, because I live in Los Angeles.
Walk your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
You bought the same bundle? Yeah, it was a pretty good value. $400 for the PS4
right around this corner. Come
and
on.
2 games. Even if I'd already played one of them.
Kid.
And I picked up the camera too, but that was full price, so that was like $60, I think. Something like that. What can you do? You want to stream, you gotta pay the price. Well, looks like we got something interesting over here. Revolver bullets, that's nice.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
It was this one, right? Firefly orders? Yeah. Orders. Patrol the rendezvous area. Ensure no military presence before moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is of the utmost importance.
Stretch, Tess.
Oh, there's the Capitol building. All right, so we're going to complete our mission, although given that the game is about the two of them together, I suspect something will happen, but we'll get her to the Fireflies.
Just out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
What is this? Massachusetts State House. That is a good question.
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Oh, she got bitten.
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
A little gallows humor there.
This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
friend.
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Stop!
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that was pretty intense.
We'll go upstairs. Probably get out from there.
Bye, Tess. You were pretty cool.
Just keep pushing forward.
Kind of sucks he didn't say something nice to her, you know, before she died. But I guess he was just kind of overwhelmed. Still time to scavenge, right? Ooh, me likey. New weapon, hunting rifle. Excellent.
What do we do?
Well, we shoot a bunch of guys.
I got this.
Keep your head down.
I missed that guy. That's not good. That was a good shot. Too far away. These guys drop some ammo? Yes. That's what I like to see. Rifle ammo. That was pretty decent, actually. I used up my health kit, but that's okay. So are there more of them or what?
Go, come on.
Come on, you must have dropped something nice, right? Ah, good boy.
Stay with me. Come on.
Nice. Got some more pills. I think, yeah, I need to craft another health kit because I need to have one on hand. And do I have enough pills now? No, I need 5 more for the maximum health increase. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I've done the stealth thing, but they just gave me the rifle. It seemed like kind of a waste not to just headshot them all. It's got some decent accuracy on it. So I've only got 7 ammo left, but that's okay. I mean, there's other ways to fight. The other thing is I'm out of shivs, right? Like, do I have any shivs? Yeah, I don't have the binding. So I couldn't really do, well, I mean, I could do stealth takedown, sort of, but I mean, they all have guns. It would be pretty rough. I imagine you had a tough time doing it stealthily.
Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Oh, this isn't good. There's a lot of them. I guess just do the same thing. Oh no, this guy's coming on his own, so I might be able to surprise him. Get a beat down on him. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I'm gonna lose this. I better run. That's really bad. I should have just shot them.
I'll check out this area. You.
I'm like basically dead. I mean, it might be worth it just to suicide and try this again. Yeah. They're gonna kill me. All right, take 2. That's fine.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
All right, so this time, try to get the drop on one of them.
Report. North clear. No target.
Hold your position.
Okay, that's 1. This guy's going down this hallway by himself. We should be able to get him. Shit, he noticed us. Damn it!
Come on,
One false move.
How are you not dead yet? Not going well again. I'm gonna have to use that's the last guy, I think, but I'm gonna have to use the health pack. I think this guy's on his own. He's the last guy, I believe. I don't know where he went. There he is.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Need to see if these guys drop some ammo first. Mostly pistol rounds. I like the rifle, it's pretty strong. Well, you know, that wasn't my best combat, but it was all right. I mean, we used some resources up, but didn't get enough stealth kills. But in the end, you know, we're alive and they're all dead, so that's pretty good. Ah, we got some tape. We can make a shiv. That's good. Yeah, the helmet was overpowered, man. He, like, I shot him right in the head and just was like, durr. It doesn't help that I'm not that good of a shot. Like, I couldn't get the follow-up on him. All right. Let's get Ellie out of here. Is there more guys? I don't see any guys.
Bottom?
No, place is empty.
I'll search out here. Check down there.
All right, so it looks like it's just the two of them.
Fuck, are you?
There he is.
All right. Guess you want to do this the hard way. Hey, come on, we'll be out of here before you know it. You got me.
What did you think was going to happen, Ellie? I suppose there's no more guys down here. There could be some scavengeable items here. I should check it out real quick, I think. No, nothing over here. That guy turned into a friggin' mushroom. Look at him. Okay, looks like there's no goodies, so we'll just move forward. Maybe in the other train?
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Nope. Okay, let's go this way since you can't swim. Can she use the railing? You can go this way, right, Ellie? It's a walkway. It's a walk. AI fail. I'm gonna get stuck pushing her the whole way. Couldn't get in front of her for whatever reason. And again, maybe she just can't go anywhere. Okay. We climb up here? No? So what do we do? Maybe I go over there and pull her up. Yeah, that seems likely. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. If she acted like Elizabeth and found loot for you. Was it swimming? Underwater? Can you dive in this game? I don't seem to be able to dive down. Oh, okay. Press circle to dive, X to surface. Alright, let me get out of here and try this again. I don't see where I'm supposed to go. Maybe, can I dive inside the train, maybe? I'll figure it out. I'll get there, wherever there is. All right, well, I might die here. I might drown here, but let's give this a shot. Let's see how far we can take this. There we go. Okay. Get my breath back, and... Nope, it's not working. Oh, here we go, okay. So now I can go back and get her.
I'm fine.
Oh, she managed to get... through on her own? Okay. It was blocked, wasn't it? How did she do that? Oh well, whatever. Really? How else are you going to get across, Howie? Come on.
Be careful.
I got it.
Is there a hidden room here? I thought I checked. I kind of thought I checked out.
I got it. All right.
Well, if there's something here, I don't see it, so.